Why don't you sit and join us?
Would you? I'd love to spend some time with you.
Before I bid you both good morning, let me just convey to you that I decided to sleep in today. Since I have not yet partaken any nourishment, I am immensely famished and wish to eat my breakfast before answering any more questions. So, having said that, good morning.
Oh, my God.
Phyllis.
This is amazing. When did this happen?
Yesterday. And since I can still hear the words coming out of my mouth, I assume that it hasn't gone away yet. As to how it happened, I really don't know. I just spoke and the words were there.
This is the best possible news.
You worked so hard to cure yourself and it worked. Oh, I'm so happy for you.
Thank you. But I have to say I didn't do it alone. I needed some help and I definitely got it. From Robin Scorpio.
What did she do? Was it that she read to you in French?
No, it wasn't French. Actually, it was a piece in English.